Oh snap! All right, welcome. We're gonna be doing some Dahir and Shot.
This is definitely Shot in SimCity.
I like how we're set up immediately. That smoke, that is the realest smoke I've ever seen. I'm also digging this soundtrack they're dropping out with us.
You're right. This thing rocks.
I'm laughing at the transformation too, when they just drop the beat as the like.
I was saying, yeah, the beat drops, I love that. I was saying earlier, I love that everyone's version of future shit is that it has to have just be made wall to wall windows. Like, this thing's. Fuck, well, a drop top. They have the drop bottom. Like,
I love when the propellers just fly. Like, I love as soon as the copter portion of this machine goes off. And also back to your earlier comment about all the windows. I mean, nothing says future more than invasion of privacy. My favorite part too is the little.
Oh,
take that!
What if they jump into the propellers?
Exactly.
She's gonna like.
This immediately becomes a whole different anime.
I like that they're hanging out. I like that they're basically eye level with the people on the balcony. Like, damn, it's fucked up what y'all are going through anyway. Like, back fire.
Right. Oh shit, we've got a drive market now. Customers make purchases without leaving their cars.
Customer service is convenient. These are so loud,
aren't they? It's the worst part of these fucking videos.
My eardrums out.
They think that everyone watching these are like very old, and they have to make sure that they.
Again, this is what's like indescribable about these videos is that they're mixed for like a fucking movie theater like sound setup. Because they just, they fucking hit my surround sound. This is
great, isn't it? Contains products from a certain group. The customer, like, I know times are hard now, but you know, fuck the pickup system. Get one of those things.
One last bag of sun chips, and then just fucking roll the windows up and wait till you die of carbon monoxide poisoning.
Exactly, you know what's up. The minute I saw this, I was like, does he know? Like, did anyone sit him down and tell him this is a bad idea? Like imagine how that food's gonna taste too with all that like car fumes mixed
just
in.
Soaking in.
Delicious. The very best products. All the customer has to do is decide which product. All the customer has to do is hopefully turn their car off. But I doubt they're going to do that.
Why is it taking the stuff somewhere else though? Like, why don't you just let them just put the shit in your car? Like, you set it down to go pick it up at another to drive your car somewhere else to go pick it up. These cars have like the burnout sheen on them. I like it though. You know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
I'd whip one of these little boys around before reducing it to a pile of like ash.
I love how it's this one mall's in the middle of the forest before in the outskirts of the city. A chocolate mall.
What if we just start designing like libraries like this too? Like you're just fucking driving through aisles of books.
Well, shit. Time to get my Encyclopedia Erotica. Hold on a sec. Hey, please. Like,
this is like cool. See, like this, like the guy who makes this thinks it's like, oh yeah, this is like what a cool civilized society looks like, or like this is like good, but this is only useful to like dudes who live in their car, like
for all the Lyft and Uber drivers.
For real. Yeah, this, oh god, yeah, this is just designed for a fucking grotesque future in which we all are Uber drivers and we're just like handcuffed to these cars by debt in a way.
Oh so, my yeah, god, but, yes,
see, we do never get out.
Nope.
People don't want to just, yeah, like, never leave their car and then live, like, this nice little, like, atomized life.
It's creepy.
it's, I don't know, maybe I'm just high and reading into it too much. But like,
no, it's okay. I'm freaked out.
This feels like, this feels a little dark.
Doesn't it? Like a dystopian novel. And everyone went to the automobile grocery store.
Also, if there's no parking lot at the supermarket, where the hell am I supposed to buy drugs?
Yeah, exactly. Outside, like a schnup?
At the park? No. Not doing it in there.
No, that just gives it all away,
just
doesn't
like,
it?
Hey, man, I'm in six. He's in three. And he's just like, he just runs. He runs in there, hands you the shit real quick, and then runs back.
Hold on a sec. Can't hold up traffic. Hold on. Like,
yeah.
Oh, my God. No, I definitely see that guy fucking just running nonstop. And every and you know the tenants aren't going to care. They know what's going on.
Why'd they make the tile look dingy like that, too?
I couldn't even tell you.
I mean, it's, again, we'd just like sort of an inherently threatening piece of media.
Isn't it? I'm going through it again because it's just so fucking funny because, like, I like the one where they get the perspective of the guy in the car and he just approaches the fucking food like, yes. That's right. Nope. He just turns his car off and then he just inconveniences himself. Like, he looks like he's uncomfortable as he goes over the window to try to get his food. It's just bad. Like, I wouldn't want to do this, you know?
Dude, can you imagine living inside of one? Yeah, inside this. The worst, what does he got, like a little bunk in there? Because he's, you know, yeah, because he's an indentured worker and this is like 2556. Like, it's, you know, we're in fucking Blade Runner times.
Yeah, no joke. That's definitely, hold on. I'm going to send you, now this has turned into a micro rant that I'm in love with. Hold on. Oh, God. I knew I should have sent you all his content.
This is just the elites trying to sneak it past us.
If we make them okay with it, then it'll be easier to have them, you know, conform to the standard.
You can just squeeze them right into those little machines, yeah.
They live in there. There's like a stasis chamber. You can sleep in those things, you know. You don't ever have to miss a shift. They do make the bread look delicious, though.
That new fucking Amazon Prime.
Uh-oh.
Dude, the fucking, the bread had a sheen to it, too. It had that, like... I'm revisiting my earlier metaphor. It's not what I was saying earlier, sheen. It's more of a early Xbox 360 game, like launch title sheen. Like, do you know what I, you know...
Yes. Hold on. I sent you. I just hate the name because it looks like it's a name for like a religion.
That Viva Pinata sheen.
Viva Pinata, yes. Dahir Sem.
Had them shits looking like they were laminated.
Hold on. I got to find.
Oh, we're on the YouTube channel now.
Oh, yeah. We're going deep.
What's next?
I'm going to pull up the Drive Market. It's like a 2-minute clip. That looks like he's like animated something. I was originally gonna edit the fucking, what is it called? Like, I was gonna do like a voiceover for it. It's like a 2-minute clip. Hold on. Here we are. See, he fixed his idea and realized that if he keeps it closed, he'll die. Hold on. Like, oh yeah, exhaust fumes. Well, here you go. It'll be just a very evil looking. It's
crazy,
like,
that he, it's crazy that he needed a first draft on that.
Coca-Cola, Fanta, they know what's up this time around. And they've upped the graphics. We've gotten PS3.
Hell yeah.
Oh, check that out. Wow. Bloop, bloop. Just look, that's how they select their menus. Oh, wonderful. It's like the future of 7-Eleven. Oh yeah.
Again, like
just a random conversation
shiny,
started.
That's some shiny bread. I want to eat that bread.
Yes. Also, the little pumps you can like flip through, so that the RNG takes effect and decides what food you get for the day. Like all the buttons and shit you press, it's all illusions. They just make you feel like you're choosing, when really it's the machine choosing for you, no matter what. We need every possible type
fuck
of apple.
Fuck around and cop some, yeah.
We need every type of meat that there is possibly available to mankind. You know, like, get that ostrich meat. Get that T-Rex meat. It's all here.
There's no way this is easier to do it than just having a store.
There's definitely no fucking way, believe me. Oh, look at those brats.
It's looking banging, man.
I'm in love with this. Burn intense, you might say.
The platinos.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, God.
You know what it is.
I do. I'm mostly laughing because the music just hit me in the fucking ears, too. In the last, like, 30 seconds, this video needed music.
Oh.
This shit just said, and you're like, where is it coming from, and why won't it
like
stop?
That shit.
Like, the whole video was dead silence, and plus he had the characters look at each other like they were going to talk, and it's like, nah, just kidding. Uh-oh, he's got like a dome thing. Social houses for the homeless. Free accommodation. It's the very next video, I think.
Dude, I low-key want to sample this. I'm going to come back here. I'm going to come back here and sample this later. And then it ends kind of abruptly. That's kind of...
Did it give you the social houses next?
Social houses.
Because a dead ass looks like an Android video. Like one of those ads on an Android thing, like the mob video I made, like I sent you a while back.
Oh.
Mobs or whatever, I forget. Mob City. Hold on, I'll send it in the chat. Because I'm sorry to hear and shot the documentary here.
One more, dude. I'm trying to cram this guy. I'm going to write a book about this dude.
I'll read it. I will purchase it and advertise it on the channel. Oh, God, here we go. You heard it here first.
This one's banging, too.
Right? It just looks like this is going to be an ad for like an Android free golf game. Bloop, bloop. Put in your PIN number.
Yeah. This game made me come in 5 seconds. 100%.
Oh my God. This is a Pikmin boss. What? In the future, The Sims will win.
I like that I can raise it into an unassailable position. Like once I have it up there, bro.
We can't be fucked with.
You can't. You're not getting me out of there.
I love that. That is a wonderful idea. Fuck hotels.
Is the city gonna come around and tell me to leave? Let's see him get up here.
They wake you up at like 6 in the morning with a pole they like stick at the door.
They're just like sticking it, jabbing you in the bottom.
Oh my God, this is insane.
I think that this is kind of a pure idea.
It is.
Great way to fucking solve homelessness is to just
overthrow the shit that we wouldn't real. Be
yeah there's, we have enough we already have enough houses for people.
We do.
Maybe where whatever city this guy lives in is different, but I'm probably just being
you're good
ignorant right now.
Oh no, his videos are definitely.
Why do these all do look like rich guy shit though?
They are. They wait till you see the. There was one.
Oh yeah, boy! I see a hovercraft.
Eudora, this one Eudora and I did where they fucking.
He has. I love that this guy has multiple rail-based aviation solutions. Like this isn't. he's clearly invested some thought into this.
Awesome Beyblade train planes.
This would look raw as shit, though. Because he has like the train planes, but this is like he's got like the fucking fan boat trains now, man.
I'm in love with it, but it also makes me think of like some classic 80s like space anime that was popular. Like I'm waiting for like the really
classic the brass to kick in.
Yes, and the fucking like people are climbing up the stairs all slow, but you know we loved it because at the time.
Love to get burger. I love to eat at burger.
And coffee lunch, oh coffee lounge, burger. What station do you think they'd call that here?
Okay, there's a bar on these. There's a bar on this shit.
Wait, are you joking? Hold on, are you ahead of me? Yes, you are, and yes, there is. If you're paying like $30 to come on this thing, I'm sure there's a bar. A complimentary one at that.
I can't wait to get forcibly ejected from one of these.
I'm sorry, we have to go. Boom.
So they're like, yeah, there's going to be a bar on these. There's no way you can put one of these in like Philly or some shit.
No, you could not. Not especially not here.
Yeah, they killed Hitchbot, yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, that's right. I forgot a poor Hitchbot. Hitchbot just wanted one of those tall boys.
Said, you know what? Fuck this robot. Thank you.